best thing to go. Yeah. Why do I feel so alone? Yeah. I just need to go. Yeah. Why do I feel so alone? Yeah. See, I don't know why. I've been trying hard to please you, dear. You just ain't taking me serious. I know you see me trying to make it clear, but I guess you was blind too. People must think I'm delirious. I'm driving myself insane. Like, why can't you see that I'm serious? I feel like I've been to hell and back, just trying to make shit straight. I feel like I'm stuck up in this trap, cause my feelings don't change. Now why can't I move on? Why can't I move on? That you hate in the book and I don't wanna keep reading. But I love this novel so much, it's like I can't stop reading. I feel if I put it on the shelf, that I might stop dreaming. But I need this book on the shelf, cause I can't keep sinking, yeah. I just need to go, yeah. Why do I feel so alone? Need to go, yeah. Why do I feel so alone, yeah. See, I don't know what to say. It's hard to watch all this chemistry go. It's like a snap of some fingers. I didn't even really see that you've gone. I just felt blindsided. Like I was here and I didn't even know. I was so caught off guard. The rage in me had me wanting to blow. Yeah, this chapter really needs to end. Cause I've been like this for a while now. Extra stress is something I don't need. And it's been on me for a while now. See, I've been rolling with the punches, but been doing it for a while now. I'm tired of all the games, I've been playing them for a while now. If I can't put this book down, then I need to rip some other pages out. And put those pages deep up in the furnace, so I can't go back to read them now. Turn these memories into ashes, but I know I regret it. But I think they're better off ashes. You're the one who's